Hi everyone, I'm Marty from the Sunshine Coast PCYC.
And hello, I'm Len from Deception Bay PCYC.
Len, I tell you what, these kids seem to be having a lot of fun tonight.
They certainly do. Did we have this much fun when we were young?
Fun, you know the trick when you're small. Fun, a paper airplane, a ball. Fun, you just have it, that's all. Fun is doing a puzzle, staying up till it's done. What I wouldn't give to be a kid again and have fun.
Me too. Fun, it's what a kid seems to know. Fun, when you go with the flow. Fun, it's what I had long ago. Fun is going out fishing when you're under the gun. What I wouldn't do to be a kid again and have fun.
A kid can take a paper clip, a plastic tube, a pencil tip, and all at once it's a rocket ship. That's the way they play.
A grown-up sits there on its butt, he's had the magazine freaking shut, feeling in his gut, life has slipped away.
Fun, you wanna jump when you're cold. Fun, and it's a secret I'm told. Fun, I'm getting big but not old. You can have it alone, but two are better than one.
What I wouldn't give to be a kid until eternity.
What I wouldn't give to be a kid again and have fun. It's got a rhythm, a sound.
Fun.
And when the rhythm gets found,
fun,
you want to spread it around. Fun was follow the leader, starting when I was one.
Right.
What I wouldn't give to be a kid again and have fun.
Follow me.
It's when you start a parade. Fun. It's a piano you play. Fun. It takes me back to first grade.
what I wouldn't give to be a kid until eternity. You're not wrong, I want to be a kid who's having fun.
Hello, everyone. Yes, it's Rhonda. I feel like Snow White here tonight, and all my lovely little people. Girls and boys, mums and dads. When I was a little girl, I used to have dreams, and I used to dream of one day being a singer or a dancer on a big, big stage. And I used to go into my little backyard and pretend with all my dolls that they were my little backing singers and dancers and audience. And I used to do my little concerts and all of that kind of thing. Now that I'm all grown up and have a little girl of my own, Lexi, who's 13, which is pretty much, I know you're all different. There's someone who's 5 weeks old and there's all little girls at 10, 12, 8. I know. I just tell her, because she spookily seems to be wanting to sing and dance too, I'd say, Lexi, you believe in those dreams of yours, because if we wish hard enough and long enough, dreams can come true and can still be found in places where we wish upon a star or discover at the end of a rainbow. This song is for all you lovely little ones and big ones, mums and dads, believe in yourself. Come with me and we'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with your imagination. So go there to be free if you truly wish to be. Aren't you lovely? You will find in your mind there's a world of endless fascination. No more fun place to be than in your imagination. You can dream any dream. You can savor situation. Life embers a sensation. Here we go. If you want to see paradise, close your eyes and you can see it. Anything you want to be. But please save me one. There is no life boys and girls. Oh, I'll be back a little later. Bye.